Hey, my name's Kira. Today's my last day in LA, and I'm going for the Latigo QOM today.
Who's got the Latigo QOM?
Kate Courtney has it.
Okay.
So
World champion. Some
good competition there.
What's the time that you've got to beat?
I got to beat 37:01.
And you're going, what do you think you'll get today?
I think I'll go about 36:30 to 35:30, somewhere in that range.
Cool. And tell us a little bit about your bike, Kira.
So we are on their climbing frame, the Huru, so Chapter 2, super light, nice and responsive. It's SRAM Red ETAP from 2017.
Tire width, tires?
Looks like 25s on there, okay. GP 5000s.
Still rocking the rim brakes, so
oh, yeah.
Climber's bike.
Yep.
All right, well, good luck.
Yeah, we're already looking good. Caleb, slow up. He'll catch back up. It's okay. A little easier. We're already 8 seconds up. Can back it down a little. Okay,
little slower. Don't follow Caleb's face, it's wrong. We can go a little slower. We're 25 seconds up, 27. So we can settle in for a little while. 40 seconds up. It could be a little slower, but it's okay for now. Stay on Drake's wheel. Okay, we're looking great. Almost a minute up. Okay. more chill and we can recover a little. We're still gaining time. Minute and a half up, so this is good. Good pace. Thank you. doing good. We can go a little faster.
Thank you.
Yeah, don't kill me on the descent. We're good. Thank you. up. Oh boy, we went under 35. Drake's time, dude.
What's that?
That's close to Drake's time. Yeah, over 2 minutes. So that was good. Easy work.
How did it go?
Yeah, that went really good. We just slowly put more and more time into it. So it ended up about 2 minutes faster. It was super smooth, kind of cool going up into the clouds. So had fun.
Awesome. What was your final time?
The live segment gave me 34:57.
Jeez. So 35.
Yeah, crazy. Smoking.
Amazing. Yeah. Nice pacing, guys.
Yeah, that was pretty hard.
Pretty hard for you and you, Drake?
Yeah.
All right. Well, there you have it. Pretty hardcore.
There, take that, Payson. I have better pacers.